More support for Karns City quarterback Mason Martin. Students at the high school shot this lip dub, and it's captioned with "No Gremlin Fights Alone." The video was posted on the same day Mason's dad also shared an update.
Yeah, Mason had surgery yesterday to put his cranial flap back in place, but once the procedure began, the surgeon decided the conditions weren't perfect, so she decided not to do it. Mason is recovering from that surgery, and doctors are planning to try again next week.